concrete protector looks a little bit milky when we spray it on. But once it dries, you can't tell it's even there. And then after it cures, it starts resisting water penetration.